Hey guys, welcome back. This is Bradekus, Bradekus Gaming, coming to you today with another Let's Play Romance of the Three Kingdoms 14. We are playing as Cao Rui on Chu Shi Biao. got a little fight going on here. We're starting our march down further south. Wu is pretty much over with. They have less than 100,000 troops left. Shu is there, so they have almost 300,000 troops. We'll be getting to them shortly. Right now, we just got to finish up Wu, and then we'll go ahead and move on. So what I'm going to do here, though, is I need significantly more food. Getting ready to roll in here. We're going to swing around here and come up and try to strike at Wu Ling when we get an opportunity. Hopefully, I actually have them dump some more troops out at me. Hopefully we can take Nanhai and Jiaoji before we get up to Lingling here. I'd like to be able to move troops up from Lingling. Everything else is just, it's all working on its own. The AI is taking care of everything else. Really where we're just short right now is, food down south. So let's go ahead and get into it. We'll reward everybody. See if there's any employment opportunities. None really. Let's go ahead and we need to take a look at our economic situation here. The city's rolling just fine. We have sort of him as a summoner. Let's see, this needs agriculture. He'll do just fine, I guess. Don't have any extra guys there. We need to summon some dudes down here. Okay, we don't need him. Changsha, Jingling. Let's see here. We're going to need to hold off any guys there right now. The city, I think, is set. These three guys can actually leave here. Send them over here. Okay. Let me see what we have here, actually. These two need to stay there for right now because we're going to be taking these areas back here quickly. Okay, let's look at... Actually, we're probably going to end up taking more areas. Let's go ahead and see what else we have here. Nanpai, Jingling, and Shui. Why is Nanpai not using that dude? Okay. Well, let's go ahead and advance the turn. Life extension. Let's get this moving all south here. I want this shit all the way down. Food do we have here? 40,000. Actually, let's just get it all over to height. Hujai. What size is the city? Small. That'll be all of it can hold. Okay. We strike at Wuling first, or Guyang? If I strike at Wuling first, that means that I can start the strike on Yong'an. That might be the better choice. Should push us up quite a bit. That'll get us at almost max food here. I think we might strike at Wuling first. I think that's exactly what we're gonna do. We're gonna need some more troops though. These guys are gonna come in. Back the city up so when I move out, I don't have to worry about it getting taken down behind me. Let's have him start building catapult towers again. All right, let's go ahead, advance the turn. Big surround and conquer to nothing. Okay. Let's have him work on this for right now. Okay, let's see. Chinlu, you'll be fine. Gonna advance the turn again. Go out and repair that. Okay. Let's have these guys. Let me see what I can build out here real fast. Build some defenses. Just 3,000 each. One, two. There we go. We're just going to build some defenses here so I can strike over here at Wuling. Actually, might march a few extra guys out here. We'll march all of them. It's 3,000 each just to get everything built real quick. One, two. Okay, let's see. Good. It'll make it really difficult for them to strike me at all, so I can really dump out troops. Let's go to advance turn. Here he comes. Okay, I'm gonna pull these guys back, get ready to engage him. Looks like he's marching out to engage me. Coming back down, full attack. Okay, let's go to advanced turn. Hey, Zhang Ba dead. Wounded soldiers. Looks like they're heading back. You know, actually, I don't want to do that. I want to get away from that so I get the surrounding conquer here. That'll grab the whole entire area. Are these not finished building yet? They look like they're finished building. We'll make sure. Nah, these are all done. Okay. I just messed that up. And these have to be done. Yeah, they're all done. Yeah, let's go to advanced turn. It's not good. He's gonna start a fire. Oh, he got disrupted in that. Not gonna leave them in that. Start building some more catapult towers up there. Okay, that should be good enough to block him from coming in from the north there, or the south there. Now it's a great time to strike at Wuling now. We're gonna drop him. We'll just take 10,000 each. Leave about 10,000 there. That'll be fine. We want disorders. Pick that off. Sorter, volley, yes. Ram, that'll be good enough. Okay, that should be good. Let's keep guys rolling out to employ our checkout cities, just so I have, you know, any extra dudes coming up and stuff like that, any hires and stuff that I can grab. Really need a couple extra guys here. I'm gonna grab him and we'll bring him over here. Okay, we'll go ahead and advance the turn. I just lost that surround and conquer right there. So I marched him right through that. Keep that catapult tower going. I'm gonna get him cut off. Okay, let's go ahead and advance the turn. Okay, he's fucked up. We're gonna go ahead and retreat these guys. Retreat him. Retreat him. These two can just stay here and pound him out. I finished building all these catapult towers. I'm gonna get this area back under control. Okay. Bring anybody extra down here? Look like it. Okay, well, let's go ahead and advance the turn. Gotta start thinking more about Hong Zong here pretty quick. Because we're gonna be starting to move over and attacking Shu pretty fast. Let me see. How far am I into this video here? Half an hour? Okay. Well, this guy is starting to be a real pain in the ass. He's not dying fast enough, that's for sure.
Okay.
Okay. Doesn't have enough troops to stop me now. He's marching back down. He won't get very far, though, I don't think. Let's go ahead and advance the turn again. Zhu Shu is dead. I think once all these troops get up here, we're going to be able to really start attacking up north. Let's go and advance the turn. I'm going to start launching bigger attacks. These guys are being fairly aggressive, so... We're gonna have these guys refresh all the morale before they go in. It's not a huge force, but I want these guys to absolutely win that. I do not want to lose it, so. Let's see what kind of food situation we have here. Okay, move, transport. 50,000 food. That'll keep them going. 150,000 food. Start this next relay. Gotta try to keep ahead of the food problem in the south. It's always a problem. So I don't get super delayed. Okay, let's go ahead and advance the turn. Need to get that that spot taken. It'll take a while. We got somebody of esteem up in Yi. We need to take that. Get that searched thoroughly. Not him. Not him. I can send him. And that'll be fine. We'll have these guys finish building right here. We'll treat them back, and then we're going to start a full-blown attack up here. We're going to rip all this shit down and start building up here. I need to be able to get ready to take these cities, so... Yeah, okay. Let's go and advance the turn again. Port was that? Okay, Jian, Titan Sui. I think he needs to stay here right now. We need to keep this under our control too. Okay, let's go ahead and advance the turn. It's time to start moving up north here. Full force. Start knocking down these troop sizes. Try to fight them over here where the catapults are. Okay, we got 70,000 troops up north here. Let me see what kind of marching we can actually do. Nothing huge. But enough to really screw stuff up. Maybe we should teach these guys some stuff first. Yeah. Okay, let's see here. He's already good. Whoops. Let's teach him a couple things here. Disorder is invaluable. hell is he at? Probably the worst guy I have in my whole army. The fuck is his name? Seventy-five strength, Dang Xian. There he is. Okay, we're gonna teach him disorder. What else are we gonna teach him? Teach him deer too. Okay, this should be a lot better now. What formation is he? He's an arrow. I don't need him. Just disorders. You'll do disorder and jeer. Okay, let's have them all move up. Okay. Yeah, let's go ahead and advance the turn. Okay, let's go advance the turn again. Okay, that's not good. Let me just get back there as soon as possible. Drop him. Just bring him down to 1,000. Snake. Okay. Okay, he'll just need to go back and grab that real quick so I don't get cut off. You should be able to make that in a turn. And then we're going to come back and start linking these areas together. Let me go and advance turn. We got a nice line going there. Just bring him straight over here. Okay. Okay, let's go ahead and advance turn again. This fight should end pretty quickly here. Beautiful. That'll trap her. Gonna advance the turn again. Let these guys just get all in order here and then we'll attack. Okay, that's up north. I just want to create a link here so that this is building in. We'll start the attack there. And let's go ahead and advance the turn. wait for this to come over here. Him go repair that. Okay, he is a problem. Luckily, go here. That'll take care of that. That'll keep me linked right now. So he'll make it over there, he'll link this, that'll keep me going. We'll get this fort built. These guys are coming up the mountain right now. We'll try to start knocking them down a little bit. I'm not expecting to take the city or anything. Okay, let's go and advance the turn. Okay, what are we at on this video? Should be close to time. Oh, we got about seven or a few, couple more turns. Nanhai Falls. There's some more guys. Detain all of them. Not sure why he got hit there. Probably because I didn't make it in time, but that's fine. Okay. Okay, this is should be good for this video. We just took Nanhai. That pretty much just leaves one more city down south. We're gonna go ahead and transport all these troops, all this gold and all this food. Get that moving. Whoops, move, transport. Max, max, and 10,000 troops. Get that down here. Okay. So the southern wing here, or whatever you want to call it, southern branch, it's almost done. We're about down to three cities, I think. What is he at? 40,000 troops altogether? 70,000? Okay. And we're going to go ahead and start knocking down troop counts as much as we can in these areas. He's bringing up more and more and more, but we're just going to work our way up here and get ready to take everything down. This is just to weaken this spot up. I'm not too worried about him. We have this link now right here. We might even come down and see if I can cut him off. That actually might be a really good idea. So, okay, well, that's going to be it for this video. Go ahead, like, subscribe, leave a comment below, and let me know what you think. Take it easy.